This is for the adverb 毕竟, which is often translated as after all. 毕竟 is used to emphasize a reason or a characteristic. In the most basic form of structure, it starts with 毕竟, then followed by a reason or a characteristic. Examples are 他毕竟是小孩,你就别打他了。After all, he's only a kid. Don't hit him. 他不知道很正常,毕竟他不是本地人。 It is normal that he doesn't know. After all, he is not a local.
毕竟是冬天,你就多穿点吧。
It is winter, after all. You better wear more clothes.